One man is dead after a shooting outside a very popular Atlanta club. APD is telling 11 Alive that it all happened at the Blue Flame Lounge on Harwell Drive around 1 this morning. When they got there, they found a man dead in the parking lot. Police say there was a fight inside the club that spilled outside, then escalated into gunfire.